Hey, present day Max here. As you know, 17-year-old Max had a meltdown and upset the dweeb world. Well, in an unprecedented turn of events, the president of the National Dweeb Association called us and asked if they could sponsor the show. He feels that it would be great exposure for the dweeb community. I mean, go figure. And they even want to shoot a commercial with us. So be on the lookout, coming soon, the Max and Max Show brought to you by the National Dweeb Association.